What do you want?
Lord Shimura asked me to deliver sake, a reward for helping retake his home.
I'm watching the prisoner.
He's not going anywhere. Wait too long, and your friends will drink it all.
I haven't had anything but water since we got here.
Then you deserve it, my lord.
Kenji, what are you doing?
What does it look like? Let's go!
If I run, I won't be able to unite our people against the Khan. I'll never regain my uncle's trust.
If you stay, he'll ship you to the Shogun for judgment. The orders just came through. The people need you, Lord Sakai. Yuna needs you.
Where is she?
Up north, tracking the Khan in the frozen wastes. She has your sword. She's waiting for the ghost.
Forgive me, Uncle. Find Masako, Norio, and Sensei Ishikawa. Get them to Omi Village. Yuna and I will open the pass for you to join us.
She's waiting in Kin with your equipment, at the sacred tree. Your horse is at the outer stables. A servant told me about a damaged fence near the gate. You can slip out that way. I'll distract the men outside, but I don't want to be here when they find out you're gone.
Thank you, Kenji. Won't miss the gate this way.
How do you like the sake, my lord?
Rumor is he'll be giving a speech outside the main keep tonight.
Is it safe?
That's it.
The way he killed him, he's not human.
Fall for that trick again.
We wielded a combined might of five clans.
The rest of the Khan's army is raiding the northern prefectures. Thanks to the ghost, it could go on for months.
And Lord Sakai threatens the very beast we fight. If Mushima doesn't turn this around soon, Clan Oga will be forced to finish his life.
North. You two, on your horses. The rest of you, man the gate.
Easy.
There he is, on the horse. Stop me!
Sorry, I couldn't protect you.
What is she? She dead? What did I know?
Mongols. Yuna. They burned everything. Still a chance Yuna's alive. A storm's coming. Better find Yuna soon. Yuna's not here, but these people, the Mongols must have rounded them up. Blood, but no wounds. Villagers. What killed them? Blood poured from his mouth. Smells like wolf's bane. The Mongols learned how to make my poison. Now they're using it against us.
Mongols! Bertarni!
I can lose him in the storm.
Come on! You stupid horse!
Yuna? Is that you?
I wasn't sure you'd wake up.
I thought I wouldn't. The Mongols used my own poison on me.
How did they get it?
I don't know. But they learned how to make it themselves.
They must have tested it on the people of Qin. Before they burned the town, I saw families lying in pools of blood.
There's only one way to end this. Kill Khotun Khan.
He's taken his army to a stronghold on the coast, Port Izmi.
We will need a staging camp somewhere close.
I'll see what I can find. Your equipment's in that chest. Meet me by the lookout tower when you're ready.
Now to find Yuna.
I think I found a better hideout. Climb up and look toward the mountain.
Hideout. Somewhere by the mountain. Jogoku's pagoda. Sheltered, defensible. And in striking distance of the Khan's stronghold.
There's only one problem. The Mongols have it.
We can fix that.
Let's get the horses. What happened to your mount?
When I escaped, the castle guards fired on us. They killed Kage.
I'm sorry. These will have to do, for now.
Are those people from Qin?
I don't know. The Mongols burned a lot of towns.
If you'd only pursued their army, instead of fighting each other.
Why did you surrender to your uncle?
If I didn't give myself up, everyone who followed me would have attacked the samurai and Lord Shimura. It would have been a massacre, just like the Khan wanted.
Your uncle played right into his hands.
He was backed into a corner by the Mongols, by me, by his duty to the Shogun. We can only win this war if we stand together.
Shimura's a fool for turning against you.
He wanted me to be his son. I destroyed his dream.
By doing the right thing.
Being right doesn't always make things better.
Tell that to the people you saved. If we kill the Khan and drive the Mongols out, is there a chance your uncle will forgive you?
I don't need Lord Shimura's forgiveness.
You don't regret how things are?
Whatever happens, his forgiveness won't change who I am.
He thinks I corrupted you.
I made my own choices. Even knowing what they've cost me, I'd make them again. Even if the Shogun brands me as a traitor. We're close to Jogoku Temple.
There's a fishing camp on the lake. We could scout the temple grounds from it.
Leave the horses here. We'll go in on foot.
The woods here are thick. Good cover.
For us and the Mongols.
The safest approach to the temple might be over open ground.
Or frozen lake. They have prisoners.
They'll freeze to death.
We'll free them, clear the fishing village. Then we take the temple. A signal cannon.
To alert the temple of an attack.
Please, I'll give you whatever you want.
Working us to death.
You're free now.
That's everyone here.
The temple will have stronger defenses. We can't rush in.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
They left explosives on the ice. We can use that against them. Archers watching the lake.
They'll see us coming. Pick us off.
Let's bring them to us.
How?
Fire the signal cannon. Lure them onto the ice. Then divide and conquer. Keep watch. I'll draw them out. Fight thee! Get their attention. Get back to you.
It worked. They're on the ice.
Let's take them. Let's get to the pagoda.
Mm-hmm.
need to plan our attack carefully.
That waterfall's frozen. We could climb it, go over the back wall.
Just the warlord and his guards. Make him suffer, and they'll run.
Let's take them.
Face me!
It's over. You're safe.
We thought we'd die as slaves.
They can't hurt you now.
No Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here. Hey. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Khotun studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.